Ask you, have you guys got your seat belts? Have our volunteers given you the seat belts yet? Does anyone have seat belts? No? Well then, if his past performance is anything to go by, I'm sorry, but you're going to be blown away, because the gentleman who's going to come on stage, he's a visionary and an able business administrator. He's proven ample, clearly, to the industry that focus gives success. Born to a landless farmer in a small village near Coimbatore, today, he owns and operates Thyrocare, an industry leader and a brand worth over 3,000 crore rupees. He began as a mathematician, acquired his PhD from BARC, and he worked for 14 years in BARC as a research scientist and teacher, and then became an administrator in business. And today, he's going to speak on Thyrocare and innovation-led disruption. Now, I give him this introduction. It's all about what he has achieved and all he's done in life. But I can tell you this from experience, having seen him on stage, he's an entertainer. He's great on stage, he's great fun to watch. And I hope there are some Game of Thrones fans out there, because Jon Snow, you know nothing. Velumani is coming. May I please have you on stage, sir?
Thank you. I think Anurag Bhadra was a fan of movies those days, and he was seeing an item girl in each movie. And he now sees an item boy for some of his enclaves. Thank you for trusting me that I can entertain, and he already named as entertainer. And my business is a business. And today they told I have to talk about innovations in that business. Well, the business doesn't change. Let me look at the, if there are any innovation side of that business. It's a story for a I've been limited for 20 minutes, and I would love to complete in the given time. And people ask me, do you have an MBA to do business? And I looked back and I found there are three MBAs with me. One is I was born in Coimbatore, and I reached Mumbai, and my wife is from Kumbakonam. So these three MBAs make me very powerful. And every CEO opens up a PowerPoint whenever he makes a presentation. I am from Kellogg, I am from Stanford and Harvard, and I am from a village university. The villages are the true universities. Villages teach you everything that even a university cannot teach. I, of course, what the best teacher on this earth is the empty intestines, and I had to have an empty intestine for quite a long period of time, and I learned what's the reality of life. True experience is not the number of years you sat in a chair, it is the number of problems you have solved in your life. And I believe a boy from a village with 20 years of age has 20 years of experience. And the frugality is something which I practice because I didn't have money. Today I have enormous money, but I have not changed. I'm still frugal. Lucky are those who are born to poor, because success in life is delta. Delta is equal to x2 minus x1. x2 is where you are today. x1 was where you started that day. And for me, x1 was zero. Mere paas kone ke liye kuch tha nahi. So this is the school where I studied. I don't think any of you will be interested in such schools. मैं कभी हमेशा ये बोलता हूँ, अगर ऊपर आना है जिंदगी में पहले नीचे बैठना है. जो नीचे कभी बैठा नहीं है वो ऊपर आ ही नहीं सकता है. सो दैट वॉज द स्कीम इन तमिलनाडु वेर द चीफ मिनिस्टर्स दोज डेज वेर एक्सलेंट पास्ट टेंस. एंड देर वर स्कूल्स इन द मील सॉरी स्कूल मील्स इन द स्कूल्स एंड आई हैड एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू स्टडी. 5 क्लासेस, 1 रूम, 5 चिल्ड्रन फॉर माई पेरेंट्स. देर वॉज नो इनकम. And I was unemployed for a pretty long period. That is the best teacher once again. And I happened to come to VT railway station in 1982 with 500 rupees in my pocket. And I slept in VT railway station platform on August 18 and 19 of 1982. Success in life is delta. Delta is equal to x2 minus x1. And x1 was 0. x1 was VT railway platform. Kone ke liye kuch tha hi nahi to jindagi mein jeetne ke liye bahut opportunities hote hain. So this is work-life balance. I imagined how my mother must have managed 5 children. Just internet mein thoda cut paste karke dal diya. Avoid conventions. That is the best innovation. Innovation means no convention. You must think of something different and avoid conventions. Seek and see your slice. Business has a lot of opportunities. Everything sounds like a business. If you have identified that slice, and you are a very successful man. In a 100 kilogram body, I only focused on 15 gram, that is thyroid. It's as powerful as that. And in that gland, I focused so much, I'm the first man in this world to have built a brand around a gland. I focused on this so much, today people think thyroid means Android. So once again, I was a man from a village, and now I am in Mumbai. I am a Madrasi, to kabhi Hindi nahi bolta, kabhi Marathi nahi bolta, atta me Maharashtra madhe, I am Marathi pan bolto. Maths to paths. I was a mathematics student. Today we do a pathology business, so maths to paths. And I was a government officer, cozy government officer, gadgeted officer. I never knew what is business. And today I have a company worth $500 million in the national stock exchange. One extreme to another extreme is absolute fun in life. Please try for that. So, BRC, Baba Atomic Research Center, where I learned thyroid. Mind you, when I joined in BRC, I was asked a question, where is thyroid? I was a mathematics student. I had no knowledge where is thyroid. Mind you, in 1982, I did not know where thyroid is. In 1992, I have finished a PhD in thyroid biochemistry. And in 2002, I am doing world's largest thyroid testing laboratory. I want all of you to understand, if you do what you have studied, if you do what you have studied, you will survive. And if you do what you have not studied, you will be the leader. If you have more opportunity, mila to lelo. Comfort zones are danger zones. If by any chance, if you feel there is a comfort zone, please read it as a danger zone. मैं अपने आप से पूछा, बड़ा होना है या बुड्ढा होना है? बुड्ढा तो अपने आप होता है, वो भी सरकार की नौकरी में जल्दी होता है. बड़ा होना है तो कुछ रिस्क लेना है. डिस्कस और डिसाइड. यू कॉन डिस्कस एंड देन डिसाइड. आई थिंक मेनी ऑफ यू मस्ट हैव हैड दिस फीलिंग, राइट? इफ यू डिस्कस यू कॉन डिसाइड. इफ यू हैव डिसाइडेड देयर इज नो नीड टू डिस्कस. देयर इज नथिंग नोन एज अ गुड डिसीजन. देयर इज अ डिसीजन एंड मेक इट गुड. एंड देयर इज नथिंग नोन एज अ गुड जॉब. देयर इज अ जॉब, मेक इट गुड. And there is nothing known as a good spouse. KPM means you have only two options. Either be restless and do something and enjoy and die. Another is KPM. KPM means kaya, piya, mar gaya. X1 was zero. I want all of you to understand, whenever X1 you have sensed once zero, once you have seen the lowest in life, you will never be able to be scared. I mean, you will never be scared of anything in life. So, no money for me to start a business. There was no show. I just coolly started in Baikala in a 200 square feet rented garage. No man. I had to work in the night and do the marketing in the daytime. That is why my laboratory started working only in the night. These are all innovations. Poverty drives innovation. When poverty is there, no budget. When budget is not there, the innovation starts. In India has 100,000 laboratories. No one works in the night. I am the only man who works in the night. Only because I didn't have money to employ people day and night. Entire pathology business is vertically split into kitchen and restaurant. Kitchen means testing, restaurant means engaging the customer. I was the first guy in this country who felt these two can be segregated. And I have created one kitchen for the entire country and 1,200 restaurants across the country. This is innovation. That gets you specimen to single floor, volumes are built in, and my laboratory is 4 times bigger than this hall. So that was the innovation there. Single laboratory and technology. Before 1995, there was no username password in this country, and straight away, my web server was the oldest web server in this entire healthcare industry. First time I made sure barcode is pasted on the test tube. Until that time, barcodes were never pasted on a test tube. Barcoded, bidirectionally interfaced. These are all innovations which I brought into the laboratory. Innovations, it says differentiate or die. Oh, mat karo jo padosi kar raha hai. Oh, mat karo jo padosi kar raha hai. Kyunki aap wohi hoga jo padosi hua hai. So differentiate or die. Preventive care, everybody was looking at sick care, fever. I was looking at preventive care, metabolic disorders. Everybody was in infection, I was in metabolism. Everybody else was in diseases, I was in disorders. Everybody else was looking after acute illness, I was looking after chronic illness. Everybody's patients are once patients, my patients are once for all patients. And others' patients were office at home, my patients were at, others' patients were clinic and hospital, mine were office and at home, and their patients were horizontal, my patients were vertical and walking. Is there any competition? You have used all innovations possible so that the competition is nowhere around. Disruptions, I had disrupted in pricing. I don't think if you have not disrupted in pricing, that is not known as a disruption. In 1995 came the Airtel and Vodafone. They disrupted BSNL. Then comes Jio, which disrupts everything. I was the only man who did Jio straight, and that was the price disruption I had done. Everybody else was doing at 500 rupees. I started doing at 100 rupees, and I became very powerful. Second is concept, franchisee concept. Everybody was giving 15%, 20% for the middleman who connects with the customer. I told him, you take 60%. He asked me again a question, 60 for me, 40 for you. For the last 20 years, he is unable to sleep. I am peacefully sleeping. So you always give to the guy who is in front of you. I have done a McDonald's. McDonald's doesn't give you masala dosa. That doesn't give you Chinese fried rice. It gives you only burgers, burgers. I don't do pathology. I don't do microbiology. I only do biochemistry. I want all of you to understand. Every bank gives you housing loan also. HDFC gives only housing loan. Every laboratory does biochemistry also. And I do only biochemistry. Arlix. My product is Arogyam. Arogyam means you don't require a doctor to write like streptomycin, teramycin, and gentamicin. It is a Horlicks. People order directly from the website. I'm an Amazon. You get into website and you can order it. Man will come to your home, deliver the services. 2,500 orders each day we are servicing. And I have created an Arogyam 18 Plus before Steve Jobs guys created an Apple 18 Plus. I have got 1.1 to 1.2 to 1.3 to 1.8 plus I have created. That is another innovation. These are all preventive care test profiles. Okay. I use this gentleman to get some more energy. And these are all my punchlines, not his. And they are all copyright free. You can use it. Take less to get more. If you take more, you get less. This is a nature. Don't copy the neighbor. Oh, mat karo jo padosi kar raha hai. Plan to lose. Jo kona chata hai, wo kabhi kota nahi hai. Jo kone se darta hai, wo kabhi paata nahi hai. And this is the most powerful advice for entrepreneurs. Plan to lose. If you want a billion, you have to lose a million. Business is not a straight line. It is a hockey stick. And stamina is ultimate. Without stamina, with what I came to Mumbai? Money? No. Mumbai is such a city where people with money cannot make money. People with stamina can make tons of money. Stamina is ultimate. Avoid easy things. On this earth, you have two options. One is what is easy to do, another is what is right to do. Unfortunately, what is easy to do is not right to do, and what is right to do is not easy to do. I don't know what you will do. Jitao. Jo jeetata hai. Jo jeetata hai, sayad haar sakta hai. Jo jitata hai, wo kabhi haarata nahi hai. So very important, any businessman, any entrepreneur is first to make people to win. I have one slide on my parents. I heard in the beginning of the session, women are important. And let me tell you, there cannot be a most powerful man than my mother, because 5 children, no income, and she made sure her son also is a PhD. All children are most powerfully educated. And I owe a lot to my mother. And I want all of you to tell you, most powerful on this earth are mothers. And we must salute them. So some people ask me, how you are so successful? I tell, I am very successful because my parents did not do anything for me. And this is a very important slide. I want all of you to get correct. My parents did not pamper me. They only parented me. They did not overfed me. They only underfed me. They did not coach me. They allowed me to think. They did not work on my megabytes. They worked on my improving my megahertz. Parents have an ugly habit of telling, jo problem mujhe aaya, mera bachcha ko aana nahi chahiye. Gade, tumhe problem aaya tha, karke tu jeeta tha. Abhi usko problem nahi aayega, to kaisa jeetega? Life is made up of 2 innings. First innings is all pains, second innings is all pleasure. If first innings is all pleasure, you will be called as king of good times. You have only 2 options in life, either security or prosperity. All parents want a secured prosperity which is not existing. Allow the children to take risk. Parents, my parents saw the world through my eyes. And I want everybody who is here, if you have children, see the world through your children's eyes. Don't force them to see them through your eyes. What is my name? Velumani, you can understand how, you know, my father was not at all a literate man. He has put it very correctly. I like this man a lot. That is innovation. What is he has in his hand? When he walks, he puts it the other side. When he drives a cycle, he puts it in the other side. The most powerful innovation comes because of challenge, because of frugalities, because of poverties. This is my value in terms of number of crores. For the last 30 years, every 6 years I have added a zero. I am only 58. Warren Buffet is 88. Calculate. Right? I have shown you a pyramid here. I am a man who has come from the bottommost of these 10 slices of the pyramid to the topmost slice in this entire pyramid. Every 4 or 5 years, I have crossed one more slice. And that is the power of the journey of a poor man with absolute frugality, with an absolute focus. My company suddenly became very powerful only because it was the most innovative healthcare company in the entire world. I was thinking my company is worth 200 crore. Some guys came to me. They wanted stock. When you don't want to sell, you tell the double rate. If you go to them, you have to tell half rate. When they come to you, you can tell double rate. I had courage to tell 400 crore. They were about to sip a coffee and they left, went away. I was very happy they went away. Exactly after 6 months, the guys came back. Two quarters had gone. I had a courage to tell 500. They told just now it was 400. Two good quarters, it's 500 crore. They didn't wait for the coffee, they went away. I was extremely happy. Again, still mine is not diluted. Third time they again came. I didn't want to waste coffee this time. I told them straight away 600 crore. No top line multiple, no Excel sheet, no advisor, no one. Salman Khan. Ek baar main decision leta hun, kabhi khud ka hi nahin sunta hun. So 600 crore I told straight away. They told, okay, we can do the deal, and 25% of the company was sold at 600 crore value. Within another 15 months, another party came. I thought these guys are not going to permit me to do my business. I thought if I go 100 by 100 every time, my entire company will be gone. Let me go 200 by 200. I wanted to tell 800. Then I thought these guys might have come prepared. If I tell 800, they will purchase. So I had a courage to think of a figure of 1,000. So man soch raha tha, 1,000 bolo, muh se nikla 1,200. Then I wanted to do an IPO, and in IPO, all anchor investors wanted my complete stock at 2,400. So SEBI permitted me to do an IPO at 2,400. And the last April, we came for an IPO. In the IPO, Thyrocare got subscribed 75 times, first time after 10 years in the stock market history. Thyrocare hit a great IPO. I want to add that one more point there because I have another 3 more minutes. In the evening, we were celebrating when we had 74 times subscription, and suddenly I found a lawyer notice in my mobile. I looked at that mobile and it looked like accused number 1 was me, and there are 10 accused. SEBI was accused, NSE was accused. I was very happy. If everybody is accused, why should we be worried about? Slept peacefully. After 3 days, Bombay High Court calls me. Summon comes. If you don't appear in the court, your IPO will be stayed. 30,000 crore money has come in, 8 lakh. Applications are there, and I have to do something. I went to the court, and judge asked me a question. Do you have objection in taking this money? Have you ever noticed High Court asking someone to take money? I was so pleased. I was about to ask the judge, ab kahan the jab ye main VT railway station mein so aaya tha. Aaj jabardast karke paisa lene ke liye bol raha hai. I said I don't have an objection. He writes, accept this money. Mind you, if I don't then accept the money, it is contempt of the court. And mind you, the customer was Kotak Mahindra Bank and the amount was 350 crores. I want all of you to understand, jab bhagwan deta hai, no, High Court se dilata hai. These 5 seconds are my Shraddhanjali to my wife. I only told in the middle of the story, my mother is a great lady. This man is made up of 2 great ladies. Each looked after me for 27 years. And we enjoyed living. She was the lady who is behind this man for his oratory skills, his storytelling skills, his multiple language skills, his multiple discipline skills. And if a government officer can become a great entrepreneur, all because of this lady. Unfortunately, I did not acknowledge her adequately when she was around. She had a pancreatic cancer detected just 5 months before the IPO, and she just couldn't manage it, and she vanished away. I must tell you, Thyrocare is a great baby for which I have just given the sperms. She is the mother. I was a co-pilot in the aircraft, and I just went to the toilet. When I came out, my wife was not in the cockpit. She vanished. And if I had to put a little more emotionally, it was an Everest in which I was climbing. It was just another 500 meters. My hand was holding a rock. My wife was holding me, and she suddenly left it. I want all of you to give a round of applause to this most powerful lady on this year. Thank you very much. God bless you. Thank you, Anurag. Thank you, team E4M. And I have really enjoyed. And God bless you. All the best. I was very happy. I was very happy that I was put to talk before Subhash Chandra ji. Otherwise, he will never listen to me. And I got it right. Thank you very much. God bless you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. A. Velumani, PhD, Chairman and MD, Thyrocare Technologies Limited. I can never give him a good enough introduction because his performance is always so much more better. And Stella, thank you so much, Dr. Velumani, for that.
If I may request Mr.
Alok Jalan, founder and MD, Lakshya Media Group, to please come on stage and felicitate Dr. A. Velumani.
Oh, yes, I was there in Bangalore, resort. Thank you. Thank you.